this is my prickly pear cactus plant. So many. They have been propagated naturally by wind or like that, sandstorms. They fall to the ground and propagate naturally. I'll show you this one. See the roots over here. So no need for me to propagate it. This one also. See so many roots. So propagation in my garden is done by nature, not by me. See the growth. When these pears will flower, I'll show you again, and the fruit also. Thanks. Bye. Have a good day.